I can't believe it's August already. Board members, thank you so much for everything you've done for the last fiscal year. And we've already taken a big step into this fiscal year with 1 month in the bag. What's the most important thing to CVCC right now? It's enrollment. We're about 25% down as of this moment, and we need your help. Please share our social media posts. Please talk to folks about CVCC and let them know that it is the right choice right now. You're going to see that our marketing campaign is in full effect, and it's all about getting students in one of our courses of study, whether that be the transferable traditional class or getting a job class. So whatever that is, we have the right fit for our students, so the right choice right now. Board members, thank you for what you've done, but we've got a big year ahead. This will probably be one of our largest strides in quite a while, and it's going to take every one of us to be engaged. Finance. Amy and her team have come up with a really impressive draft budget. We'll see that in a couple weeks at our board meeting on the 11th. So really excited about the new dollars that are going to be put in place to make sure we eliminate all barriers to student success. And that's in emergency funds and book funds and more scholarship assistance. So we're doing a great job with that. So thanks, Amy and the finance team. Governance met. We have new board members that we need to bring onto our team. We need some assistance in marketing, and so we need to fill the bus with Chris Hughes that we can do an even better job of getting our message out and our students' stories conveyed to our donors and our stakeholders. Really excited about the work that Resource Development is doing. It will be a big year, and we've already taken some significant steps. Last year, our goal was to grow, and we did indeed have more donors and more dollars than the year before. But this year we need to stretch. George Ann Sneed was pushing us with John Watts at our last committee meeting that we need to set a big goal. We need to grow our number of donors. And so we need to set a stretch goal and do our very best to get there. So I'm excited about Resource Development, and I know that this is a big year ahead. And finally, scholarships. It's one of the most important, if not the most important thing we do. I'm really excited that Catherine has done an even better job this year with tobacco in ensuring that we're giving away as many scholarships as possible, but we have even more to give away this year, and we want to get the word out to every demographic, to all students from all backgrounds, that the foundation is here to provide scholarships. So board members, if you haven't buckled in tight, this is the time to do that because we're getting ready to push down the accelerator. Thank you for what you've done. I look forward to meeting all of you again. Since our committee meetings are now done, our board meeting is in August on the 11th, and then we'll have a board meeting November the 10th and a board retreat on December 10th. So save the date for December 10th for board retreat. Thank each of you for being a champion for Central Virginia Community College.